devil that morning for my coffee. I said, "Dare my boy to tell you a tale concerning your birthplace and of your mother's ashes."